cincuenta, mamá di chihuahua.
Cincuenta,
Africans who wants a free trip to America. America.
Hey, sweetie. How would you feel about coming to America?
What's the catch?
There is no catch. You get to go to a new country, get to go on a boat, get to be enslaved.
You get to meet new... Pause. What was that last part?
Oh, the boat? It's lovely, boat. I promise. I like it's boats. It's fantastic.
Awesome. Okay.
All right. Fantastic. Come this way, please.
Can't get much worse.
The pressure's on, you feel it, but you got it all, believe it. When you fold it up, oh, oh, and if you fold it up, eh, sangalewa, 'cause this is Africa.
Excuse me. What are you doing? No, we don't dance. We don't dance. You're done. Okay, stop this. You're being ridiculous.
Trouble the water. Who's that yonder dressed in red? Wait in the water. Must be the children that Moses led. God's gonna trouble the water. Wait in the water. Wait in the water, children.
Ago lived the wife of Happy Rip Van Winkle. Oh, oh, she sent him away as the little stars began to twinkle. All that he had under his hat. She was glad to see him go. So over the hills he went, left her without a cent. One thing I'm anxious to know: who paid the rent for Mrs. Rip Van Winkle?